Okay, on this Quasar-Mini, Dom, I just verified that the GPS is working because I've got the 0 mile per hour in the lower number. Top is 61, that's from another run. But what's really neat is the location that I have GPS actually has a flashing light, has a flashing green light to indicate that it's got its satellites. It's rewarding to see all the indicator lights and the GPS light flashing, meaning my little robot project is working.